Willard Stadium, it can be kind of hard as the sun goes down.
It's a hard hit ball there in the right field. And home run.
Gone.
And it is tied up.
We're now tied at one for Trey Wright, hit a home run for the Rockets. And in the first inning, Blake Sutton hit a home run for the Panthers. So it's really just a home run game.
And talking about the weather too, when the weather's like this, the ball definitely jumps off the bat.
We've got really no wind today. Nothing's fighting that ball. Nothing's really